Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. Thanks for stopping in. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 32 years. Today we're going to take a look at this brand new 2018 Fusion, model 357. It comes with the Rotoflex fifth wheel hitch. It's got the 6-point hydraulic leveling system. Cummins owned generator. Power awning, beautiful frameless windows. Over here is your in-command center. That operates either off of your smartphone or from the controls inside. These great new entry steps, outside speakers, anodized aluminum wheels, garage door, storage hatch. Dual electric awnings. So the zero gravity ramp door, even a 10-year-old kid can put this up and down. Fuel station. Dual tanks, so you can run racing fuel in one, regular gas for your generator in the other. Gas electric hot water heater. Your manifold system. These manifold systems are great. With the manifold system, you can turn on water while somebody's in the shower and not give them scalding hot water or really cold water. You can also shut it off in individual areas, so if you had a leak, you don't lose water to the whole source. Battery cutoff switch, cable hookup, satellite preps, black water tank flush, 50 amp power service. It's where you control your leveling system. Come on in, let's have a look at the house. You just gotta love these new steps, they're so solid. Central vacuum cleaner. Beautiful vinyl floor. Fireplace. Your surround sound system. Built-in sound bar. This is on a swivel. You've got your oven. Three burner cooktop. Convection microwave also. Look at this great 18 cubic foot refrigerator. That shelf's big enough for a gallon of milk. Little pantry area. Up above you have a loft bed. Of course, all LED lighting, solid surface countertops. Stainless steel sinks, really nice faucets. You got massage and heat in the couch, recliners on both sides, little place to put in a little lap table so that you can run your iPods and stuff off of it. This is a custom Whippert frame. They're able to bring the frame rails out. That gives you less stress on your sidewalls here. They weld their mounts to the frame instead of screwing them into wood. You've got a booth here. There's also a bed, obviously. Queen bed up above. You can lock those in the up position so that when this comes down, you can eat there comfortably without this over your head. Built-in ramp patio system with the playpen area. Up above we have more storage, big TV. Let's go have a look at the master bath. Your in-command control center. Run your slides, your patio awnings, your jacks, everything right from there. Jack and Jill entrance into the bathroom. Porcelain toilet, solid surface countertops, very nice faucet. Shower big enough for an adult. Good linen storage. Built-in hamper. Nice deep storage overhead bed. 110 on both sides, so easy to plug in your CPAP machines. Lots of deep closet space. We're moving into sand season, guys. This baby needs a home. You guys need to have some fun. Come on in, ask for Don Jump. Give me a shout on my phone. I'm sure I didn't answer all your questions. 949-283-2336. Let's go have some fun.